You know,
the Jesus of Mormonism is Mormon Jesus.
You will take Jerusalem.